What the Dalai Lama was unable to do in Bodh Gaya, he performs here. Laying out the first lines of the sand mandala pattern. It will be a mathematically exact replica of the design used in India. The hall falls silent. Here, the Dalai Lama exercises his full role in leading prayers, teachings, and the creation of the mandala. What remains is the destruction of the mandala by the Dalai Lama. To show the impermanence of all things created, the sand of the mandala will be thrown into the Mur River, where it will flow out into the world as a blessing. Thank you.